took her to places she can't afford. Then I posted on Instagram telling she trying to ignore you, man, or not.